Back CHR and back to computer organization and teacher series. Today we are going to see the small topic called the difference between the micro wire and micro program control. These are things very important and useful for solve gate or any complicated exams also. There are few points there I am going to highlight here. First, these are categorized based on the attributes. You know all of you, control units are divided into two parts. One is hardware and the micro program. The previous sessions I explained about the organization of micro program control also. First point you can say attributes. First we have to know what is the definition. You can say for hardware control unit, that is a controlled mechanism to generate control signals by using gates, flip-flops and circuits and etc. Whereas for micro program controls you can say that is a control mechanism to generate control signals by control store. That's a control memory part. Or you can say these are completely programmed area. Micro instructions, sequence of micro instructions. And technology wise, second attributes, technology wise you can say this is a circuit based one, where micro program control means it's a hard software based one. And also here speed, what about speed means? The speed you can say here hardware control is always fast, and here micro program control you can say these are slow. And next parameter can say control functions. Here these are implemented in hardware side and same as here, but in micro program control these are implemented in the software view. And next one, applications. What about applications? Here it's completely followed and implemented for risk success, whereas in micro program control you can say these are implemented for risk success. And organization wise, these are organized using multiple wires, hardware area and here, but in micro program control these are using organized using sequence of micro instructions. Apart from these two parameters, one is cost. Whenever come to cost wise, these are cost, and the hardware controls are always costlier, and here micro program is very cheap and easy. At last we can say about the memory chip area. The chip where it means it occupies more space, and here it occupies less space. These are the points where remember about the difference between the hardware and the micro program control unit. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, comment in the Hostpod C channel, and please stay connected with the YouTube channel. Thank you.